When a balloon is rubbed against dry air, it gets negatively charged due to accumulation of electrons on its surface. When water molecules, which are polar in nature, are approached by this negatively charged balloon, then the positive ends of water molecules are attracted towards the balloon, hence the stream bends.